Rick Weiland is traveling all over South Dakota, saying he's one of us. But Weiland supports higher payroll taxes, supports $700 billion in Medicare cuts, and thinks $1 trillion in new taxes is okay. Weiland supports Obama's plan, raising energy costs, and he wants to stop the Keystone Pipeline and the 40,000 jobs it would create. Rick Weiland, he says he's one of us, but the values are all Washington. NRSC is responsible for the content of this advertising.